and being married in this place with these things on the table? And what is that ghastly music playing? Why, I could just simply break down into a mess and... They are not serving jello, are they?
You look for Howard, don't you, Mother? Our lawyer?
A lawyer? Very good.
You better shape up, Herb. Mother will be here very shortly.
Mother?
Of course. You don't think the festivities will go on without her, do you? And Leo, stand straight up. Don't stop. You are the groom after all.
Love decorations. I still think you could have at least mentioned to me that you were engaged to the bride.
It was all just a mistake.
Is that what you're gonna say about me in a mouth?
Leo, for crying out loud, give it to him.
We wait patiently in the garden for the apple blossoms to burst forth in beauty.
You wanna try that one spell, shabab shabab, on the count of three. One, two, three.
Shabab shabab.
You like what you hear, Lotus? Signify by saying cool.
Cool. Sorry, my voice.
And now you've got a ring for Leo?
Wait, who has it?
Your friend.
Oh no.
Okay. I can't.
I don't know what I'm
Wait, wait.
Tony, I can't.
I have
to wait for the whole second act?
Yeah.
Oh my
god.
Should I actually get one? Because I thought it'd be. No, it doesn't look that bad.
Okay. Now it's different.
Okay, so say the.
Wait, can we do the nose? The ring again?
Can we do the ring? Can we do it again?
Wait, the whole thing?
No,
just
no.
The ring parts.
And now you've got a ring for Leo?
We need music. Okay, we don't.
Congratulations, son. Welcome to family, Lotus, honey.
My baby!
Who are you calling highbrow?
Please, your brows get any higher, the FAA would have to give you clearance every time you step outside.
Well, her! You are gonna let
everything now, how do we?
A fine wedding this is.
First, she didn't eat anything.
And second?
Food poisoning can't happen that fast. Don't touch anything.
You lame brain, you numbskull, you idiot! You're so far down the evolutionary ladder, I'm amazed they don't put you in the museum as a missing link!
Are you going to let your mother talk to me that way?
If the loincloth fits, wear it!
I was chatting with the computer.
It sure is a good thing I know how to cut the power off.
Is that what's been happening to the electricity lately?
Not exactly.
What are you talking about?
She's gone.
Gone? Aunt Betsy's gone? She's nowhere to be found.
How sure are we Aunt Betsy wasn't poisoned by the food?
Right now, I'm not sure of anything, and something bothers me now more than ever.
What is that?
Who was Aunt Hildy?
Well, ask them.
You're barking up the wrong tree, girly.
Girly?
We thought Aunt Hildy was your aunt.
She wasn't a relative of ours.
Okay.
You're lying!
How dare you? My mother doesn't lie.
It couldn't have been her.
I smelt onions!
That's not fair. She wouldn't do anything like this. She's a wonderful person and wouldn't harm anybody.
Really, why would she hit you with a frying pan?
All right, I'm afraid I'm gonna just have to tell you the whole story.
What whole story?
Get comfortable, everybody. This could take hours.
Shut up, Hector!
Herbert, shut up, Herbert. Now tell us your story, Mother. We're all ears.
I sure hope so, and I'm sorry, Lotus, if this offends you, but I try to keep the secret as long as possible. I must tell the truth. Your Aunt Betsy came to see me last week because she knew I didn't approve of Leo marrying her niece.
Grandmother, how could you?
It's for your own good, Leo. You have a trust fund worth millions.
I think you're right.
Is this a happy ending? I don't think so.
What do you mean, Mr. Fig?
Where'd she get all the money to let Ramon?
Well, money, you see? And Herb has always been so generous with my allowances, you see.
If he got any tired, he'd pip the pipsqueak.
Mother!
Where did you get the money, dear?
What is it, Leo?
Glinda said something earlier.
Leo, what I said isn't for public consumption.
I know, and I don't really think it meant anything, but...
You're right, it didn't mean anything. None of it thinks too much before we let her out, do we?
What did she say, Leo?
She said she wouldn't care if Howard dropped dead.
How would I know? Howard captured the tickets and bought a bigger side structure.
Well, in that case, I'd kill him too.
I didn't say I killed him. I just took the bulb in his life structure.
Shut up, Lulu.
I won't neither. You got dumped by the refugee from here, and I just want everyone to know how mature you're being about it.
Lulu!
You haven't bothered her at all.
So it was you
who called this morning.
What? I didn't call.
What's this about a call?
Someone called this morning when we were getting on the ferry. I only heard Lotus was in the conversation, but it sounded like a threat.
I call Lotus.
Did you threaten her?
No, I just told her I couldn't live without him.
You should slap him at that point.
Did you call her?
Why would I do that?
We'll find out for sure. The phone company keeps a record of every call you make.
Alright.
Step forward and make your admission.
Alright. I call Lotus.
You're supposed to stop it!
Alright. I call Lotus.
And then, did you threaten her?
No! I just told her I couldn't live without her. I call Lotus.
Did you threaten her?
No, I just told her I couldn't live without her.
I
got it. It kind of stinks, but it's good.
Thank you.